It's alright, I was spaghettiing this whole menu anyway. Kinda like that. Got all this spaghetti. Bailette just wasn't meant to be. Yeah, you missed the world record run, Wiki. You looked away. It's already done. We did PB, though. We got a 2-minute PB earlier. Somebody touching my spaghetti! taking a prologue save and overwriting it with a prologue save. Wonder what happened there. The minute I turned off the HP gauges, I knew I just didn't know what I was doing anymore. I will prevail.
Stay focused.
Carolyn, someone has been assigning things to no one. And I think that's part of the problem. I found that. I, like, found some requests that had no one assigned. And it was, and it doesn't show up in the queues. Obviously, if it's not assigned to anyone. So that's awesome. Ooh, killed an extra person. Extra level! With strength and speed! Pogaroonies! Oh, dude, 2 strength and speed levels. Gee, Billy, how come your mom lets you have 2 strength and speed levels in the prologue? Obviously, I'm going to lose time because it's the extra level up, but both of them had strength and speed, so I ain't mad. Violet decided to crit an extra man in the face. Why is life so frustrating? Because we are human, and humans suck. I had a really cool dream last night that I was a vampire. That was neat. Vampires also suck, but it's a different kind of suck. Alright, pray for the good load, friends. Because for some reason I'm only getting bad load. I hope you've had a chance. Please be open. Thank you. The door was open, everyone. We did it. The manipulation that I totally did worked. The extra level up, that was it. That was the key. Yeah, that's the thing, Wiki. There's a balance to it. Weighing your own shit with other people's shit. I know it's a little bit harder with family, but alright, who's ready for me to fuck up the prologue battle? Or chapter 1, whatever, because it's technically not the prologue anymore, but still. Who's ready for Ignatz not to die? Let's do it. This is my... Leave it to me, Edelgard. I will reset before you can even say the name Byleth. You will start the word professor, and I will already have reset. Oh, alright, that was a crit. Cool crit. Move Ferdinand as if that didn't happen. Charge. Alright, everyone's dead. Good, good, looking good.
Stay focused.
Speed.
Put me in there.
Ferdinand is not going to attack.
I will prevail.
What?
Tempest Slash, that's okay.
Another step.
Strength, that's okay though. At least it was speed. Okay, wrong buttons all over the place. Touching my spaghetti again. Sorry, Wiki, I will read as soon as I can. Just a little hard in that chapter. Yeah, that's a lot. That is. Sounds like she got overloaded with a lot of stuff all at once, but you gotta take care of you first, especially if, like you say, you don't really have the relationship that can sustain that kind of support at base. Oh, and she has to find a new place to live too, Jesus. Yeah, that's a lot all at once, especially in this current situation. Nope. I am a chapter too far ahead in my noggin.
I have a request.
That's a staircase I don't want to go up.
Thanks for your help.
Have you not?
If she's not allowing any help, then unfortunately kind of going to be up to her to get herself out of that point. If people don't want help, it's not good to try and push it. Magic. Is that a magic charm level? I think it was. Gross. 17.
Perhaps I've... I won't forget.
I will, as long as it...
Hope this... I grasp. I am closing.
It's starting.
Yeah, it's... That kind of thing is hard, because as someone who's been kind of on the side of closer to being your sister, until you're ready to take the help, it doesn't really... Healing can't really start. And that sounds kind of, you know, corny, but it's the truth, unfortunately. Like, someone can... say they want help all they want, but until they start to listen to it for themselves, you're gonna be better off focusing on you than you are on anything else. Save. Yeah, at some point in all of it, Wiki, you're gonna have to put you first, and it's gonna suck, but... That's just kinda how it goes. Yeah, that makes sense. I hear you there. Again, going thief, because I don't know enough about mercenary strats. Even though this is a pretty strong byleth, I honestly might be better off, though that was really unfortunate that my dex was below the thief threshold, but other than that, this is a strong byleth for strength and speed so far. Not great speed, but 20 strength is good.
I have a favor to ask. What do you require? Do you want us? You can. Thank you.
In the world now, if you.
I have. Professor?
Did I do the second Edelgard conversation? Oh, fuck. I don't think I did. I think I skipped it. I think. I'm gonna grab the spare elf feather, because I don't trust myself. I don't think I told her I noticed the canyon being strange.
Stay focused.
So far, so good with this girl. Yeah, no, this is a dang nice byleth so far. Yeah, the goddess icon must have come from all the green units living. That's bizarre. I've never gotten that before, like I did last time.
I may
The glory of progress.
I won't forget.
All right, let's go.
I will prevail.
Very good.
Stay focused.
Speed. Barricade number one, Tower of Black Winds.
My efforts
get started.
Stay focused.
Joke's on me, didn't get the brawling rank. That's okay. That's okay. I think I have enough strength that can make it work. Yep. Ooh, nice. Took out all three archers. Excellent. Gilbert might die before I get to Miquelon, but I've had that happen before. I can make it work. Sword's gone. Steel gauntlets. Five, right? That's awesome. Well, alright. 26, alright. Start with PB. Alright, hurdle number one, done.
Professor, I see people, please. His punch. The church. You please.
Don't drop them here!
Yo, Pepper. Ian, thank you for the 25 birthday biddies. You are a pal. How are you doing this fine Thursday? I had to remember what day of the week it was. Because I took the day off from work.
Working hard. I can assist with it. I'm a good.
Very nice, very nice.
Hello?
Alright. Giving her an owl feather because I don't think I did that extra conversation. Pretty sure I missed it, so we'll pick up the spare here. Damn it. Alright.
Stay focused. To work.
Hey.
Stay vigilant.
Still save time.
Professor, Mew. Yes. Perkins, help the beef.
I see. You know it.
Fuck! I'm holding down the down button. I'm just somehow still ending up with the top choices. It's a very small time loss, but still. Yeah, that does. That sounds dopian. I really considered skipping that. Like my hand moved to the B button. I don't know why. I just can never remember when it's the one. Just the C support in general, I just always end up almost skipping it. Oh, fucking skip to the day, please. I hit left and it just didn't agree. Alright, shit chapter number 2. Here we go. I will remember the conversation here, for once. For once in my goddamn life, I will remember this one. I'll have to do the backup here, like last time.
Run, Professor.
Stay focused. A striking display.
Is alive. Punch her in the face.
I will need all my strength.
Ignatz, as always, did not move as I wanted him to. That's just Ignatz. Oh, I'm trying to hit start every time. Alright, Dimitri's down. Good. Good, good. I think all the randos are gone. Good.
I will need all my strength.
Good. Alright. Why? Oh, right, because the screen's backwards. I'm gonna heal Flayne just in case. I think I can use her a little bit longer. Sylvain is up. Oh, fucking. Damn it. Right. All of these guys are blue flying. Oh, I'm rattled. Kill him. Heal up. He's gonna come after Flayne, but that's okay. I don't really need her anymore at this point. Kill Annette. He has a spear. I should have gone sword. Okay. Oh, nope. He's down. Okay. You know what? No. Oh, wait. Nope. He's still up. He's fucking off. What an asshole. What an asshole. He was going to go for the others. I'm glad I saw that line. What a fuckhead. He just ignored me entirely and sped off towards the fucking Edelgard in the back. Dickface. I'm gonna lose time here. Could've been worse, though. Archers are still up. I might ignore them. It's really tempting to ignore them, but I won't. I think I have to kill them anyway. Perfect. This will also learn Claude. Excellent. Only 6 attack. Fucking Sylvain. He made that take longer than it needed to. That's all right. Do you have time to save, especially in chapter 15 if I can get there? Don't need the armor slayer, which is nice, and I can buy the extra battalion. I wonder if I want to keep my battalion, honestly, for chapter 9, or chapter, for chapter, yeah, for chapter 9, extra crit. No.
Is that the one? Come back soon.
Just forgot to. I don't think you actually have to remove all of them, but still.
I will prevail. Stay focused.
weird lag. Like, didn't quite reach her than I thought I had.
Great working.
Hey, hey! Hey, Professor. I've been thinking. Well, I'll be there. Great. So, Professor? Me?
No, Selene. Mayonnaise is not an instrument. Alright. The fearsome dance competition are two cute girls. Selene, I hope you lose. You won't, but I hope you do. Come on, just look at how cute they are. Obviously better dancer material. Come on, give at least one of them a vote. Nope. Bad taste. Bad taste. Once more. Alright.
I appreciate your efforts.
Very helpful.
Let us away.
To work.
Two, excellent.
Stay focused.
Thank you. very nice. That was... I almost feel like I missed something with how nice that is, but I think I just didn't hesitate. And everything went well. Like, I one-rounded the enemy when I was meant to one-round.
My efforts.
How long would.
Stay focused. Let us away. A great help.
I'm on it.
I will prevail. Well done.
Yeah, Linhart's a treat. Just, are we done? Can I go to bed now? Wow, my Byleth's Wrath was so bad that it had to be leveled up with the that fucking class change. Good shit, Byleth.
How long will
Thank you. Thank you. Now after we are out of
not this chapter, but next chapter is where I have a chance to save some time. That's the other one I was thinking of, so it's 15 and 12.
Thanks for the help.
Yeah. It's really, like, it's satisfying to execute. Like, it's really satisfying. Alright, this chapter, I've got like a minute to save. If these fucking Pegasus Knights want to stop being tit faces, let's go. Goddamn Pegasus Knights. The only acceptable one is Ingrid. Ingrid is the only Pegasus Knight in my heart. Even though I do have to murder her, but that's not for a couple chapters, so... She had to go and make herself a required boss. It's not like Hilda, who I can just skip, and Lysithia. Nope. Gotta kill Ingrid to finish the map. Fair, she is defending Cornelia, of all people. It's a horrible villain in an awkward, fairly attractive kind of way. Her face wasn't so evil. She'd be more attractive, but still. Dude, Ingrid's adorable, and I love her.
Focused. I will prevail.
Alright, I need everyone to pray to whatever RNG god you believe in that this chapter goes well and I get a good Edelgard. I ask for only the smallest of things. Because this Byleth was fantastic. I'm probably gonna die here, but I should have healed. Why didn't I fucking heal? Why am I retarded? I should have healed. Oh, okay. Definitely gotta heal here. Probably still gonna die, but we can hope I don't. Pray! Pray hard! Oh, my battalion left. I'm fucking dead as hell. Yep. so much for saving time. Okay. Yeah, we're going to do this. Should have done this to begin with. Don't know why I didn't. Too cocky.
Stay focused.
God fucking stop. Me. Alright, we're in the clear. RIP my time save, but I'm gonna save a little bit of time. I know what I need to do there. I know that if I'm at low enough health, I need to just take a round and fucking deal with the Pegasus Knights. I just keep trying to barrel through it. I need to calm the fuck down. Ian, have you seen the part 2 strats yet? Because boy, are they fucking beautiful. Part 2 is honestly more fun to execute than part 1. More fun than part 1, but also more RNG heavy. Alright, menu time. Teen magic, more than enough res. All right. Oh, I totally forgot to respond to my brother's text after last run. Terrible sister.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch.
Let's clean up.
I'm grateful for the Empire.
What's the plan?
37. Hell to the yes. We've already hit that 35 threshold. Rand, you don't know the whole picture of Ingrid. Ian and I will fight you. You gotta play Blue Lions. You gotta play Golden Deer, and you gotta recruit Ingrid on all of them and get the big picture of Ingrid. Because all you're seeing her is in Crimson Flower, where she is on the sword enemy side. Though I know you did recruit her, but still. On the surface, she looks like a racist. On the inside, you realize that she was born and raised in Fargus with some very narrow views.
Let me...
huh. Yeah, her support with the Dew is... I like that one. Alright, so we got a good Edelgard. Now we just need to pray for chapter 15, 16, 17, and 18. Well, not 18. 18's easy. 15, 16, 17. Those are the trifecta of things can go bad here. Not so much 16, but definitely 15 and 17.
Let's clean up.
For the Empire.
What's the plan?
Do not fucking miss. Thanks.
Probably
would have been faster just to pick the wrong answer, but oh well. Alright, chapter 15. I got the strength, but do I have the bulk?
Let's clean up.
I'm great for the Empire.
What's the plan?
I have more than enough speed to do the backup strat. So, if this doesn't work, I should be able to do it. Should have enough HP. Pray. Open pray. Okay. We live! Hell yeah, brother. All right, this chapter. Things can go wrong, but not as bad as 17. So let's just pray for a business as usual chapter 16. Cornelia.
Each mile.
There must be.
I'm getting it.
It is part.
Ah, fuck. Sloppy, but that's okay. Done correctly, and that's what matters.
Let's clean up. I'm grateful. What's my strategy?
What's the plan?
For the Empire.
Father.
Nope, Zoltan. Not silver. Derpity derp.
Understood.
I'm awake.
Excellent. Both hit. Arthium, Ingrid. All right, this is the last one that can ruin it. This is basically the last chapter. Let's go. I got a gold last time, I just split late like a dingus, so. We're running against a things not going wrong, chapter 17. I need nothing to go wrong to keep this on the pace it's on. I believe my Byleth has at least 32 strength, but once again, honestly, I wasn't paying enough attention. So I'm not gonna deal with that that battalion switch. And, you know, hitting Mercedes isn't my problem, so. My problem is Edelgard not killing Dimitri most of the time. This is a really good Byleth. I'm sure she has at least 32 strength, but that's okay. Just not gonna worry about it.
Let's clean up.
Welcome.
What's my strategy?
For the Empire.
Understood.
Nope. Wrong sword.
What's the plan?
I'm awake.
I'll return the favor.
Never under- right, good, one hit. Xamir. Dead Rhea. Broken Emir. Alright, here we go. Dead Dimitri, alright. Start. Stop fucking zooming in. Dead to do. And dead Mercedes. Excellent. we did it, boys. Because this next chapter, I don't even know what could possibly go wrong in this next chapter. This next chapter is Unleash the Edelgard. And I have enough strength and speed that I can definitely quadruple Rey with the Brave Axe unmounted. This is the run. This is, I think, going to be where I hit my... It's going to be hard to beat this point without seriously buckling down on little execution bits. I know I lost time in the Battle of Eagle and Lion, but other than that, like, I don't think I lost much major time in this run. So, this is about where my execution level currently stands, I think. If the battle in Eagle and Lion had gone perfectly, it'd be about 30 seconds faster. Or perfectly the same as last run, which didn't go perfectly.
Let's clean up.
I'm great for the Empire.
What's the plan?
Fuck yes! Sub 122! Hell yeah! That feels good. Feels birthday, man.
When humanity stands strong and people reach out for each other, there's no need for gods. Rhea, your reign of tyranny is over.
Yo, dude, this rockets me into third place. Hell yeah, top three, baby. Dude, second place is a fucking 116, so I got a long way to go to get past that, but top three. Yes, Mickey, today be my birthday. I just PB'd in a fucking video game. Got top three. Is it over? Hell yeah, brother. Got raid in half an hour. Good shit. Thanks for the happy birthday, my dude. Tell PB I can't go because it's my birthday. I'm already skipping tomorrow because we're celebrating my birthday tomorrow, so... It's my brother's wife is working today, so... Today is a normal day. Tomorrow is dinner celebration. You want to come? All right. Get over here. We're having seafood. N- not seafood. Well, unfortunately, that's always my birthday dinner of choice.